So I just went onto the internet and decided to look around on YouTube and fix something that on OBS that was fucking up. And research did me some good. See, I have a brain in the technological department, but in real life, no. It's a big fat no.
He said it here first, folks.
Also, I have my best friend that I've known for 10 years. It'll soon be 11 years when it hits March 2021.
Yeah, which is wild. Crazy to think about.
So, we are back with more Afraid of Monsters.
Yep, we're gonna do ending two as promised. Not in one sitting, but we are going to be doing it. We're gonna be doing some of it tonight. I don't know how much. And as per usual, I have the chat open so I can read chat, post shit in chat. I'll read it, reply. Zach can't see the chat, but I can. So feel free to post stuff in there.
I'm trying to look for the HEV snark.
Fell to death. Well, I just fell to my death. Fantastic.
Good job, Ray.
And again, I think we mentioned this a couple of times, but if you want to catch up on any past streams, Zach has it uploaded on his
Inferno.
third channel, Inferno channel,
My
which
Inferno
I think.
Shadowblade 95 channel. Which you can
Do you
find.
have?
You can find it
Shit.
because I linked it on my Twitch.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I'm pretty sure he linked it on his Twitch, so you can find it there.
You know what? I like to see this. Oh god, this model. No! That does not work for this. Okay, that looks way better without the fucking
Oh
wheels.
my fucking god, how many times am I gonna fall to my death trying to get to the ending two area? Jesus.
I was
I don't
just
want to
looking.
know. I don't want to know. I saw you, and I don't want to know.
I found it. Hey, Ray. Where are you?
Once. Going down ending two.
Oh, right. I almost went to
Gonna
ending
attempt
three.
not to fucking die. Because I fell down here and killed myself three times somehow.
Whoa!
And just like that. That's exactly the problem I was in. Which is just so stunning. Oh god, and now he's screaming in in-game voice chat too.
Why
If I
did I?
sound a little dead inside, that would be because I'm kind of tired, but
Hey,
I've
Ray, get some
been
colon
going.
blow.
What? The fuck is that? You know what? Don't even answer that. I don't even want to know. I prefer to know.
Medic! Medic! AGV snark down. We don't need to do the training sequence because it is the same. It is the same.
Yeah, we're going. Yes. We're not going to replay the training sequence. If you want to see it, it's in the
Inferno.
first stream of ending
Now, if you guys want me to do an actual Afraid of Monsters playthrough, oh god, that's gonna be painful when I think about it. My heart wouldn't take it, I'm gonna be honest. Because one, I would suck, and two, I will fall to my death.
Wait, why did it take us to the training map?
We both said no. Oh God.
Okay, well,
That's fucked up.
Oh, don't worry.
Oh, God.
There are many doors in the world that are locked or blocked off, such as this one. They can be safely ignored. They can be safely ignored. Jiggle, jiggle. Oh, for once, I'm in the screen.
Yeah, alright.
E button. Mysterious footprints have arrived.
How in the fuck did we both kill ourselves?
I wasn't paying attention.
We are so dumb.
To be fair, the last time I played this was the last stream we did, so.
Yeah. Or you will fall and die.
Very blunt.
Over here. Over here.
God, it's so fucking bright. Ugh.
Please don't murder my eyes.
No, not again!
This game really. This game fucking hates me, I swear. There's a pistol ahead. Take it. There's something in the bushes. Jeez, booger. It's pretty dark down there. Be ready for anything.
Yeah,
ready for anything.
Fuck me. Fuck me in my ass.
What?
No. No, I don't think I will.
Why, are you afraid of a snark?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Well done. You have successfully... The horror awaits you. Bring me that ass. Sudden. If I had a soundboard, I would definitely play the snark noise, either from Black Mesa or Half-Life 1. Now for the boring long-ass intro. Now, guys, keep this in mind. Each ending is different.
Yeah, no shit. That's why we're playing each ending.
Yep. Hey, you want to see more endings of stuff? Go to Cryfear. Cryfear is quite fun. Especially yeah. Slapping taller ass.
I haven't played it in a little while. I've been doing work on Project Complexity and my own projects.
Take a shit.
David goes to the bathroom just for a massive dump.
Okay, get your David on.
I really need to take these pills. I can't stop taking them.
Pills here! Damn it! Oh my god! My ears.
Oh god! I'm having a seizure in front of the door.
You look like you're humping it.
Yeah, I'm just there, like, trying to motorboat the door.
Don't be the annoying orange.
Oh, you want to hear a great story that I'm also going to tell on stream because I don't care. I had a guy on my S-Fun Outbreak guide who was having trouble trying to get the download link to work, right? And yeah. I was kind of like, okay. So I checked the download link and it still works because you literally just remove a slash from the URL and it'll work, right? And the guy basically was just, he couldn't grasp the concept of copying the URL, putting it into the browser, and removing a slash next to the HTTPS code. So he's giving me shit and giving me attitude. I'm like, what the f-? He's acting like a fucking Karen in a comment section on Steam. I'm kind of like, okay. So I proceed to link him another link that's a ModDB link, and I said, you know, hey, give this a try. I'm pretty sure this is the same thing. It might have some changes, though, but, you know, here you go. But my point is, Jesus Christ, people, if you don't understand something, do not be a dickhead about it. Like, good God. I have never seen somebody so fucking obnoxious over the fact that they couldn't copy and paste a URL. Jesus Christ.
Okay. They are absolutely stupid if they cannot figure out shit on their own.
Look, not everyone's tech savvy, but, like, that is not difficult to do. Like, Jesus fucking Christ, man. Like, what is so difficult about that?
It is not fucking difficult!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's not that hard to grasp, and I explained it as far as I think, I explained it simply. I'm literally just copy it, paste it into a browser, take out the slack. But no, apparently I'm wrong. He literally was acting like I didn't know it was a link already. I'm like, yes, I'm aware that it's a link. Why would I put a link in a guide that doesn't work? It works, you're just stupid and don't know how to use it, apparently. Fucking Christ.
Oh, fuck, you're behind me? What the hell, man?
Yeah, did I sneak up on you? With my Davidness? With my David... What the... Never mind.
Don't say that again.
Alright, come back. Come back to me. Come back to me. Did you see my mouth moving?
Yeah, I did, and it looks extremely cursed.
Fuck off.
You're adopted, fuck you. Fuck you, ghost, whatever it is.
Over here.
So, just to talk, since we've already played through most of this, Game Awards was earlier tonight.
Damn it.
And for once, it wasn't a complete shit show. Well, I mean, there was some still just a stupid shit. Case in point, all the anal sniffing for The Last of Us Part 2, which...
I mean...
I don't even want to get into it, but... Stuff like that and a couple other things were kind of questionable. But overall, I thought it was a pretty good show. I don't really care about the award part that much, honestly.
The premieres.
But
the premieres
a good watch for the reveals and premieres, yeah. Like Sephiroth being in Smash.
Mm-hmm. What? Have you guys never watched
it? That's so crazy.
It is on YouTube still. I do believe you can.
Yeah.
You can go onto the last game reviews live premiere. Then watch it. That just happened.
Yeah, you should be.
Yeah, you should be able to. Or you could just watch like some the trailers that have been released individually.
Yeah.
That's also an option.
Look behind
you. What the fuck?
Never thought of a snark beam right behind you. Could you move your fat
Did
David?
I move!
You're a fat David ass.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Ray has Let's see if we can actually do this prop. Do this part properly. I can't talk properly because I'm fucking retarded, but. That was a weird sound that I don't recognize.
Okay.
I actually kind of forgot about that. It startled me a little bit, not gonna lie.
Oh, that just fell off. Great. I heard walking too. That's creepy.
Sure is. Oh god, did you fall?
Almost to my death.
Yeah, don't do that.
Sorry, breaking glass.
No.
Break it, put on the glass. Break it, put it on the glass. With your ass. What?
Dear janitor, I have a problem with some lights. Could you please turn them off? Oh, could you please turn off the electricity for a little while so I can fix it?
What are you speaking at? You know, which voice would I want you to talk as? Angel Dust or Metaton?
Angel Dust is very hard for me to do because I have a fairly deep voice, and also you have to do a high pitch while doing like a Boston or kind of Italian accent, and it's a bit of a nightmare. It's doable, but it's a bit of a nightmare.
My legs!
That voice is legitimately one of the voices I can't really do too much while I'm doing. Like, I actually have to concentrate to do it. It's kind of difficult.
Well, I am fucking lost already.
I am down in the basement. I'm about ready to hit the track power.
Oh, no. Right, whatever you do.
You want me to flick the... You want me to flick the power button?
No! Not when I'm down here, you fool!
I'll wait on you, don't worry. I'll wait on you.
Don't be an ass, Francis.
Don't be an ass.
Where's the basement again?
It's in the cafeteria. When you see the gun, you're going the right way. Do I need to come and get you?
I just saw the fucking blanket fell off.
You're gonna get a solid no from me?
I don't remember where the gun is?
My big fat ass likes moving doors.
You want me to come and get you? Oh, not this stupid door again. Right, there we go.
Mill Ray.
You want to head to the top. Top of the stairwell.
Stop it. Stop smacking me with the door.
Gun down there. The gun down there. Back here. Yo, bitch, come get the gun.
What? Move out of the fucking...
God, these fucking doors are the worst. Jesus Christ.
These doors are obnoxious.
Doors are not lined up.
Oh god. Don't leave me hanging.
Here we go.
Oh yay.
Here we go. I can't see shit. Oh, thank you. Not my genenin and the nenitals.
Why was there a guy behind the door?
I don't know.
They're so fucking fast, it's not fair.
Not fair! Hi! God, fucking snark head scared me. Bitch, get out of my way.
Never.
This way, fool.
Okay, what am I, what are you, the one guy from Courage the Carry Dog?
No.
That's me.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm kissing my ass!
Wait, did it really say thank you? Oh, it did.
Yeah, the wall said thank you, yeah. I hope you remember where the fuck this is! Jesus, fuck!
Maybe. Scared maybe me. Not. We'll see. I fucking spitted.
Man! What's Zach got so scared he spat everywhere. Gotta hate when that happens, right?
Don't look at the stream. I was cleaning the screen.
Zach spits all over his fucking webcam. Oh my god.
I was cleaning my freaking laptop screen there, boy.
Oh, piss in my pants! Whew.
Did you really?
No, not really, but I said that because I heard a motherfucker behind me. I found it, by the way. You're gonna want to go to the green stripe floor.
I'm gonna be running out of flashlight! Where are you? Oh.
Yeah. Right here. Calm down.
You have the light.
One of these has a wheelchair guy.
That one.
Fuck.
Oh my fucking nose! I just...
You just jizz out of your nose?
No, I just hit myself in the nose when that fucking guy just came out.
Actually, I don't know if I did. But I felt a strong sense of pain from it.
Zach shits his pants, hurts his nose in the process.
Fuck you. We get along so well, and we make fun of each other each time.
Yep.
Well, these are gonna have a spook.
Where's the button? There's the button. X marks the spot. X marks the spot door is... My flashlight is running low. I'm gonna give that a minute. Oh, I just realized I only have 8 rounds of ammunition left. Fantastic.
Fantastic.
I need more ammunition!
I'm right.
What?
Hi.
Hey. You.
Stop touching me! Stop touching me!
Don't ask why I made that voice, people.
Oh,
Push me.
Ow.
I got the enough ammo. Cunt.
Just a little bit.
Sorry if I said that, but these guys are not.
Ow.
Stop running away, you fucking. Can I fucking jump?
Like the hole in Cry of Fear all over again.
Don't remind me.
Heartbeat in here. Oh god. Okay. Bye. Fucking cat noise. That's what it sounded like, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, did you need that?
Damn. Yeah, I could have used that.
Oh. Hi.
Oh, fucking hell. I just saw that guy. Jesus Christ.
Right. Turn off your light.
There's one around the corner. One around the corner.
Let's let our flashlights recharge and let's talk to the audience. Hello, guys.
Y'all are gay.
Quit turning all the frogs gay.
But turn the fucking frog gay!
Right. Right. Stare at me. What? Look at me.
Quit turning all the freaking audience gay into frogs.
Gay frogs.
God, you look so weird.
Ow.
Also, of this year, Betsy has passed away. If you don't know, this is Betsy. Right, you've done something!
Oh, yeah, I just stopped! I was playing with my balls!
Right, you fool!
So, rest in peace, Betsy.
Can't see shit!
I can see your, hairy head.
I don't really remember where the hell to go from here, I'm gonna be honest. Holy shit.
Yeah, look, it's the pizza man.
The delivery for, icy weenie.
Okay, I'm almost dead, so you go first.
Bitch, I have no ammo. What do you expect me to do? Throw my dick at them and hope for the best?
Maybe. You know,
I don't think we go out. Well, there is stuff on the roof, actually. Let's go to the roof.
Yeah, let's go to the roof.
And might not be a bad idea.
And not die like a bunch of idiots. Wow, look at that moon. Look at that bloody moon. I love that.
Well, I thought there was stuff up here, but I guess there isn't. Oh, there's pills right here. Good start. But other than that, I don't think there's much else here. Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
We screwed.
Guess we can head back down.
Hey, listen.
I know, people, I'm not gonna dress up as a son of a bitch. Phone, fuck you.
The phone's scarier.
An email was sent to me, and that fucking startled the shit out of me.
Ugh. There's nothing that way, by the way. That just goes back to the cafeteria.
Let's okay. go downstairs.
Well, we lost. The button we hit was for a blue door. Wait, is the blue door like over here? Yeah! Okay. Oh! Dead.
You know there's gonna be more coming out of those lockers, right?
I mean. Oh! Uh oh. Whoa, 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 game, whoa. Okay. Got a lot of lag for some reason. Had a ton of lag, I don't know why.
Okay, do you remember where that was?
I think I do. My flashlight recharging, 1 second. Not this way. No. I'm on the wrong floor. Maybe we go down more.
Oh, down floor. Probably.
Here we go.
Oh, you found
it. There we go.
I wish there was
co-op. There it is. Yeah, see, that's one thing I can give to Xandronum. Co-op view is a super cool feature.
Oh, yeah.
And I wish 4 Games had it.
Oh, no! We want to be fucking gaytards!
Ah, well.
Looks like there's something in the trash can.
Oh, look, it's my opinions! Literally cut your taint and try and get the can.
Now put it in the trash can.
Ah! Be quiet, you fat bitch.
No joke, bitch. Sound fat.
Sucker!
Sucker!
Here.
Wow, we both shot him.
Pop the cap in his little bitch ass.
You know, guys, what would you guys want in the future besides fan co-op and Cry of Fear? Phasmophobia? Very future.
I wouldn't be against doing some Phasmophobia at some point whenever I have to do it.
Who you gonna call?
Someone else.
Well, it's not. Would you guys want to see us play some mods of other games? Like, I don't know.
We should stream C up one time just for shits and giggles. That might be fun.
Yeah, but I need to put Xandronum and install Doom on here.
Well, I mean, that doesn't take up that much space.
Yeah, true. And then there's also Doomseeker.
Yeah, no big deal. Ow! Son of a bitch!
I guess they really wanted your anal beads.
Say that so casually, like I casually have anal beads on me.
I can't figure this out because I'm thinking about Brutal Doom.
God. You know there's a new version of that in the works, by the way? Yeah, there's a new version. It's going to be the last update for Brittle Doom, version 22.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I wonder, which ending of this fucking game has a hidden golden magnum in here, or was that just straight up the food? Because there was a golden magnum in this cafeteria at one point.
Hey, Rick, give me your head.
I already checked up there, there's nothing up there.
Fuck.
Yeah, I chopped up my penis! I jumped up to the thing, I looked up there, and there's just nothing.
You just like cutting my teeth.
Get your fucking ass out of your point.
You heard it here, folks. Ray likes cutting. Ray likes cutting taint.
Sounds like a weird version of like cutting cheese. Oh, fuck me! No.
Oh.
Fuck you.
He really wanted that ass, didn't he? Okay, Kool-Aid Man.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh god. Hi there.
I just farted.
Fantastic, Zach. And
pleasant. It's a pleasant fart.
Alright, killed them all. Very good.
Wow. Look at that Twitcher, it's very black.
Okay, let's not go anywhere else with that.
I'm not going to go with anywhere else with that, seriously. It's the fucking bottle.
I know.
It just looks burnt.
Door! Door's fucking molesting me, help.
No, I was keeping it, closing it on you.
Jump scare face!
You know what I'm glad about?
What?
That you didn't turn around and look at me. with a response. Oh.
Oh, great, that part. Oh!
Okay.
I have a solid 1 HP. Ow. I am definitely gonna get killed by a head hand here in a minute. Or not, I found a level change.
Oh.
Whew!
Wow, I was on the ladder.
Yeah, I somehow landed and didn't die from that fucking fall. Jesus Christ, that was close.
Okay, guys. If you're in remember of the fucking enemies that we mentioned, Devour, the Barnacle, Face, the Alien Grunt,
yep.
Ghost and Screamer, for the Alien Controller variants. Hellhound, Hound Eye.
Fuck those guys, by the way.
The Ghost is invisible, so keep that in mind.
Yeah. I am not looking forward to fighting the Hellhounds, and they are on this map, so fuck me.
And the Head Hands. Head Crabs.
Hmm.
Abomination, sort of their own thing, but Alien Slave.
Yeah, they're based off the Alien Slave, so. Oh, I didn't hit the button. Hold on.
Hit the fucking button! Hit the button! Hit the not that button.
Hit the button before it. Hit the button before this turns into a bad idea.
Spitter! Twitcher? Zombie.
Bitch.
A fucking fat, fucking fast motherfuckers, man.
Yeah.
That for example.
I'm getting good with the shotgun. Remember how I was bitching and complaining about the shotgun being bad? Yeah, I'm gonna take that statement back. I had a shot.
Dude, you know me. I always get my kills with the shotgun.
Does that also apply in Halo Reach? Ah, yes, the broken floating magazine. Love to see it.
You know, yeah. Speaking of Halo, I should really go back into it, but I need to.
Speaking of Halo, I really want to fucking play some Halo. Yeah, I cannot. I pissed off the Hellhounds, by the way. Wow, this is the complaint season. Alright, I can deal with them normally.
Okay,
Hellhounds, though, they can suck my ass.
Okay, I believe one of the nice shotgun snipe. Yeah, it was this guy. I shotgun sniped him.
What?
Fuck you.
We eat fucking molasses.
Well, I sort of shotgun sniped him from here.
Sort of, yeah.
Guys, here's the thing. I'm good with my shotguns. Oh, hi, faggots.
Hey, none of that. No F words.
Ah! I was bitch! Talking about the ants.
Jesus, fuck.
Do anyone
that guy scared the shit out of me. I literally turned around, and he's all like...
To anyone that is either
Jesus.
Homosexual, do not take that offensively.
Well, it's a that's like a really negative thing, so that's why I said no F-words. I don't like to. When I was younger, I used to use that, but like, don't. It's not.
Also, day 12.
Usually, day 12. I'm fucking tired.
Day 12. I no signs of infection.
Yeah, well, don't. Don't jinx yourself, it's how I look at it.
Yeah, true. Hey, buddy.
That means they're very easy. You think they're actually very easy to
fucking
kill.
Oh, the ghost got replaced with the screamers in this one. Oh, God.
No big deal.
The fuck?
That is a cool death sound, I like that. A lot of layers to it. That's cool.
Fucking win!
Sweet! Fucking god. That's all. Behind you!
I was reloading.
Fine.
Gotta reload.
Whoop!
Fuck you. That's for tapping my ass.
Yeah, right. Oh no! Forgot about that. Got him.
Fucking abominations are fucking bullet sponges.
Apparently I remember seeing the enemy locations, which is nice, and yes, you are correct, Zach. You really are.
Door is jammed.
Ow!
What are you doing?
Stuck on the plank. What's up, boys? Boy. Boy. Dad of boy.
Alright, look. Turn around.
What the hell? Hey! Shit!
It was really
okay,
running
yeah,
away.
Just...
I was teabagging the abomination.
No, of course you were. Yeah.
That's a really creepy ass fucking painting.
It's one creepy fucking painting. I just spat on the phone. Nice. Quit fapping.
Right, look on the stream.
Oh!
You see my face.
I just have the chat open only so my fucking internet doesn't shit itself.
No.
Oh, shit! That and I don't want to hear you twice because that's just confusing as shit. Locked. The words Section D are written on the door. Section D BFG? The best weapon in CF?
Motherfucker.
Man, they just love to be annoying. There you go. I knew.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Heart. Right now. All our garbage bag. How many fucking garbage bag twitchers there are, man?
Too many. Aw, oh, yeah, big boy gun.
I wanna rub this all over my what?
Alright.
That was on instinct? Point blank? Ugh, I need to rub my shotgun some more. What?
Back. For fuck's sake.
This is me we're talking about here. Ray gets spooked.
Sorry about that.
Yes.
I'm back. Okay. For some reason, phone is stupid. Nope. The ending of that death sound always catches us off guard.
Why in the hell? There doesn't need to be more than one fucking death sound to that.
It's the same death sound, it's just that the file is really long, that's what it is.
Ugh. And it loops, too. That's not so fucking weird.
Got it. At least the first face ghost or whatever the fuck it's called is easy.
Face. Called the face. Yeah.
The words section cock are written on the door.
Wow.
That's a section D door, yeah. Yeah, I know, right? A lot of boom boom.
Oh, climb up this pole.
I like the ambient noise here.
Damn, bitch. It's not hard to memorize the fucking spawns.
Jeez, fuck. God damn, that scared me. Not expect. Literally, I just looked down and I saw a little motherfucker staring at me. Little bitch he is. Ah, yeah, this part.
Now you have fun.
Yeah, the part where you always want me to parkour. Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? What's that? Your stupid bitch who isn't paying attention? Yeah. Shit. Well, that's what I get for taunting the head hand. Fall.
Drop health. Yeah. Head hand. I almost call it a hell hand.
Did I call it a head hand or I call it a hell hand? I think I'm losing my mind. Ow, I just burnt myself on the steam. Son of a bitch.
Look out for that gun. He gave me the steam pipe.
Wait, did we come from here or am I losing? Yeah, we came from there. I have to like go back this way or something, or is this the door to the alleyway? No, this is the door to the alleyway where the ghost thing was at.
Yeah.
Oh right, we need to go back out here. Yeah. Yeah, right. It's a different path now. Ooh, good. That guy's stuck in limbo. Alright, rest in peace, that guy.
Good lord.
This place is completely lit.
Up right. On the roof. Roof.
Are you serious right now?
Section
I'm just
dude.
Saying what was. I'm just saying what was up there.
I'm carrying section dick.
Alright. Section DBFG. DBFG!
Section dick. Get it right.
D! D! Okay.
D.
Oh, D.
What's next? These nuts? Hello, weird ass head. Guy, how are you?
Head dude with his fucking head exploded pretty much. Oh, hi there!
Why are you saying hello, hi there?
Because there was an ad.
Oh.
It was a Twitter.
I saw him now.
Go ahead. I was getting out of your way so you can open the door. Go.
Open to this, mate.
Yep. What the hell? Oh, wow, wow, hold on. All some crazy shit. Oh, okay. This lighting being weird. Oh, great, it's one of these frickin' doors.
So strong. Oh. Like what you see?
I'm watching you push the box. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
I was just pushing the box. Can I get in the...
Jesus. Fuck. Hello.
What are you doing there, monster? Were you masturbating against the vent? Or fucking against the vent? Are you trying to vent out something? Might want to get a doctor to check that out for you.
Relax. I'm a doctor.
I got an itch, and I had to itch. That's the worst.
Suction dick! I suction dick.
Did the Discord call die?
I think so.
Fucking great. Hold on.
Bitch! Bitches!
Whoa.
That's real quick.
Green door!
Green glass door. That is info.
Let us now exit from a section dick.
DF has ruined just section DE for me. Because all I think is section DBFG. Let me take a screenshot of the door and I can just send it to the fucking clusterfuckers and be like, hey. Where does this? Where am I going? Pretty sure they'll get the hint. Yep.
You know, I could have just went like this behind you.
Come. Come to me.
Don't ever.
Come to me. Oh God. Okay.
You fucker.
He's weak. Yeah.
What'd you say, my bacon?
Sucking down pills like the candy.
I like the snack. What's next? Am I going to say Slytherin?
I have no idea.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Ugh.
What's
You're
next?
A meme. Ah!
You're a wizard, Hale. You're a wizard.
Thank God.
And your family were fucked by Dr. Breen.
You standing inside, man. I think you were. Oh, thank you. Oh, hi! Oh, thank you.
Right. I was in complete darkness. Why'd you leave me down here?
I thought you were behind me.
I was drinking water.
Oh. Well. Yep. Oh, wait to take him down.
Be big time.
Where'd you go, Ray? When I see this D-bag?
Oh, no.
Don't worry, I saw you do it before. Oh my God.
Worst death of the stream. We're not counting the ones on the lobby.
I count it. Look at that ghost in the water. It's like Ghost in the Shell, but not. So funny.
Bitch.
trees.
That's a bullet! Got it.
Ooh, fruit. Take the scratch out of that shit. Excuse me.
You burping sounds like the Hellhounds, kinda.
Really?
Yeah, it's got a similar... Jesus! Got a similar thing going on. I shot like a thing on a wall and it blew them all up. Oh, it's the Glock. No thank you. Taking that. Glock is stupid. The Glock is a poopy butthole. I don't like it. Oh yeah, seizure room.
Pop. Pop a cap in his head. Do they still have an ass?
I don't know. Good question. Clever map design.
Oh. No!
Oh God. I can't see him. Where is he? Oh shit!
He's right there.
Damn! Can't see shit, Mr. Bigglesworth. Yeah, I know they're smoking out over there. Okay. I can't do shit.
You heard it here, folks.
You heard it here, folks. You heard it here first, folks. Ray can't.
That's not fair.
Damn! I almost touched your ass.
He's like.
Ah, yes, this. With the hand. Nope! Didn't touch
it. I don't want to go up there.
Oh, right, this part. Go in there, and I'll kill the switcher that spawns when you hit the button. Okay, I'll kill the switcher.
Down.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Now we can get out of here.
What do you want to stop up?
When we get to the first sewer map.
Alright. Oh, that's where we stopped last time.
Yeah, I'm not doing that on purpose, but like I think that's a kind of a good stopping point for now. So.
Yeah, I don't believe you. I want to work on some stuff.
Yeah, I want to get some sleep. So
we are on Freddy Monsters DC 2 Sua.
Oh, well, fuck me. Look at that timing. Excuse me. Okay, let me run it down quick. That was disgusting. Right. Sorry about that, bro.
Can you crouch for me?
Yeah. Great.
I have a snark stalking you. Across the hallway. Hey, Ray. Look around the corner. Look around the corner.
One second. I need to write the map down. Oh, shit! Excuse me. AOMDC. Fucking knock it off over there, I hear you. Too soon.
What was that one coding thing when people were signaling? Hello.
What do you want, you little fucking freak? Jesus, alright. Good lord. Ugh.
Well, that was it for right now, guys. We will be back with more ending 2 of Afraid of Monsters probably tomorrow. We will see if
we're
not too
busy. We will see. Depends on what the hell I'm doing because I'm still working on stuff. But
we can also play it in the morning.
Yeah, if we both free. That's true. We could.
Yes.
Though I'd have to not be shrieking like a banshee, which is easy, but.
Yes, and I would have to have that one, not playing music or lowering the music. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this little fun time of us playing Afraid of Monsters yet again.
Yeah.
But sooner or later, we will get to the hunger. If you guys don't know about the hunger, it is another mod that is automatically on. I already added to goddamn Sven Coop. But I wouldn't mind if seeing other freaking mods that are added to it, but wait, there's more, because we did find some map packs.
It's true.
And there's also other Sven Coop maps that we can probably play.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'd be down for a stream at some point where we just play like some of the Sven co-op maps that are in the official build and playing some custom maps that we never played before.
Oh yeah,
could be fun.
Or do a freaking Half-Life stream of us playing.
Yeah.
Like years back, when we did that freaking speed run together.
The amateur speedrun that's on our YouTube channel, our YouTube channel, excuse me. I don't know why I said our YouTube channel, like we have a channel that we share.
That would have been cool. Like, what are we, SGB?
I mean, maybe we'll have something like that eventually. Who knows?
Someday. Someday. Like, both of us will know the password.
Dicks! The password is dicks.
You're here, folks. It will be called dicks.
Not really.
Yeah, so feel free to hack my channel. No, don't. My channel password is not dicks. I can guarantee it.
That is none of our passwords, so don't even try. It is not that worth it.
Imagine if one of my old accounts that I never used, the actual password is dicks for some reason because I was an edgy, stupid 12-year-old.
You know what? I see it right now.
Yeah, right.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the stream, even though none of you probably popped in. It's alright.
That's alright.
But thank you all. Thank you anyone that will be watching this. I'm on my Inferno. Whenever we do a next session and then I put it all together into one thing, and then there we go.
Yeah.
Anyways, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters!
Bye-bye!
I thought you were going to say goodbye, darlings.
Oh, fine. Goodbye, darlings.
There you go. There's the meta ray I know and love.
Yeah, right.
Anyways, laters.
Welcome to the stream.
It's Afraid of Monsters Director's Cut on Sven Coop. Ending 2. I don't know if we're going to be able to finish it tonight. Most likely not, but we're going to get some progress.
Yes. I hope you got the chat of the stream on your Android.
I am opening it right now.
Okay, thank you.
It doesn't say you're live at the moment.
Wait, really? I'm live right now.
I don't see it on my Twitch. Hold on.
I just saw you pop up.
There you are. Okay.
It's live now.
Yeah, it popped up on my end now.
Okay.
Took a bit to load.
Hi, guys.
And I'm taking forever to load into the game for some reason.
I was just checking if my, thing isn't acting up.
Chat only. Apply. Yeah. Alright. Chat is open. So. And read what anybody has to say.
Oh.
We haven't played this since the last time we streamed, so this will be fun.
Yeah. Welcome back to Afraid of Monsters, ending 2. Jesus.
Trying to get this damn camera to flip.
Hello. Hello.
Hey.
What scan am I?
You're a snark.
I'm a snark.
Yeah. Right.
I'm a goofy model. Oh,
goofy
God.
One of those doors.
Hey, if you guys really want goofy models, there's a... sessions of this game. Ray, you okay there? You're lagging pretty bad.
Okay, then. That was some really bad ping. I didn't even see the blood splatter. How much lag I have right now. Alright, Mark. I'm a little tired, so I'm gonna just say that, because I'm tired. By that I mean, if I'm not talking much, there we go. My computer does not like this map for some reason. That's weird. Eyeball. Yeah, we were trying to decide if we wanted to stream or if we wanted to record more Metroid Dreadnought. Decided to do this.
I have nothing against Metroid Dreadnought, to be honest, guys, but...
Yeah, thanks. I enjoy the mod, but, you know, considering, kind of lagging like a whore tonight, better to play a Gold Source mod than to play Doom, because Doom is extremely terrible with lag. Like, it's horrible with lag.
It's one of those games that is very terrible with lag.
Oh. Yeah, it's one of those games where you basically cannot play past 100 ping, or a past 150 ping. Speaking of ping, my fucking dumbass is stuck.
At least we're not playing Cryfair.
Yeah. I'm a little too tired to play Cryfair. ALM, I can kind of turn my brain off a little bit because it's not that difficult, so... there we go. Because I had to be standing in a certain position or something.
Well, that was something to... And, hello, Headman.
Solid nothing in here.
I remember in the last ending there was something in there.
Well, I guess in ending 2 there isn't. I really hope that I really hope this isn't the ending to have that one map that we got stuck on for like an hour and a half when we first played through this. You know what I'm talking about, the map where we were, like, the weird apartment block. Oh, God.
I think that's ending 3.
Oh, God.
It's ending 3. I don't know why.
I'm not looking forward to it either way.
Ending 4.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun because it's the most different out of all the endings.
Yep.
Oh, shovel. Damn it, Thor, move!
Oh, there's a devourer here.
Yep, I'm just gonna ignore him. Save the ammo. These guys are a little more suspect. Should be okay, though.
It's very sus.
Oh, God. Don't even start. One little ship. God, it's so hard to hit anything. There was like five of them in that trap.
How many hands is gonna touch my ass? Great quote, me.
Yeah, right. Come on, God, fucking. I feel like because I have high latency, I can't move shit around that well. Cause normally I can push shit, no problem. But like right now, it's like nope.
I missed. I suck.
It's alright.
Can I get on this barrel for peace sakes? Apparently not.
Mm-hmm.
Where is there even a freaking ladder in the vent for? There's barely anyone around.
What?
I swear if I take fall damage from this for a second there, I thought something was gonna jump out at me.
Move it.
Oh, there's a spitter.
Ah! Fucking trolley boy.
Punch over, bastards. Nice. Andreas.
God's sake, Andreas.
Andreas, you are the best.
Alright, I'll be right back. Give me 1 second, Zach.
Okay. Yep. Thank you.
Bubble change. Oh, Ray wanted me to wait. Oops.
Thank you for progressing. It's alright, took me a little bit. No more interruptions, though. What the hell? Oh, right, this thing.
Oh no. Oh no!
This fucked shit. Really, I can't do this again.
Alright. For this.
It's alright, we can do it. It's just like, oh man, I gotta do this.
Garbage bag!
Oh, my latency is improved.
Now, Ray, don't step on that board. Don't fall to your death.
Yeah. It's sort of accurate.
Oh god, sort of.
Yeah.
Fuck. I sure threw your head in.
Yeah, I know. Weird how that works. Good. Oh, my flashlight's gotta recharge. Hold on. Something's behind us. Mine.
It was a hellhound.
One of those really fast twitchers that attack super quick came out.
Jesus Christ.
And, you know, I shot it, but it hit me, so I hit its arm, therefore I did 2 damage. Because, haha, fuck you, Half-Life stupid combat. Alright, where?
Hey.
I gotta find.
I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Oh god, Helly!
Yeah, I saw the shot too. Ow! Son of a bitch! Through the wall! Shit.
Oh, right, shockwave.
Yeah, exactly, shockwave.
It's the fucking hound. Did I kill it?
Nope. Dead now, though.
Wow. How many bullets did it took?
Took at least 6 or 7 rounds from you, and then I shot him once in the head of the Magnum.
I guess I really weakened it then.
Guess so.
I need that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you need it more than me. Music is unsettling.
Flashlight needs to be charged.
remember the jump. As I saw your flashlight shine on it.
Wow. Shot. Whoa!
Shit!
Yeah, not bad. It didn't take that long, actually. Hell yeah.
Stay
That's nice.
Close to me, brother.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Tread lightly, for this is snarky ground.
Yeah, right.
Here's a look at my face.
You are indeed a snark.
Do I look snarky?
Take cover!
Yeah. Yes.
Medic!
Fuck.
I need the flashlight for right now. So I'm good.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Alright, get ready.
Oh. I sort of got stuck of what you got stuck on.
Yes, those turntables are fucking evil. Nothing over here. I think there would be, but... Here they come. God, there's so many.
Yeah, what the fucking twitchers do I have to kill here?
Get to kill all of them? You don't have to kill all of them, but in multiplayer, you kind of have to kill them. In single player, you can technically dodge all of them and hit all the buttons in the game, but yeah, a little hard to do.
By the way, I keep on shocking snipers.
I'm using a pistol at the moment.
Ooh. A straight shot hit him. Shotguns. Hey, at the same time.
Yeah.
I got you covered.
Good.
I got your back.
Okay.
Where we came from.
Where we come from, yeah. Wait, is it?
My phone went off.
No. That's a different door.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a button here. There we go. It's required, actually.
Target acquired. Target acquired. Hello? Hi.
I'm on the way.
I was being snarky.
Mm-hmm.
Those plants are gonna get
stupid. Hell. Kill it to get a checkpoint.
Smart.
No accident. See. So we're not going that way. That's for a different ending. We're going this way.
I love ammo.
Some pills and a shotgun and a magazine in here.
In a dumpster. Lovely.
Yeah. A little odd, but, you know, I guess it works. Oh, hi! I just saw that thing was there. I climbed down the ladder without even noticing it at first. Hello!
You know, what I'm glad about these guys, even though they're alien slave replacements,
yeah, that would be pretty. Ugh.
If they did, that would have been more terrifying.
Running out of ammo here.
Grabbing ammo back there, by the way.
get a message for that door.
Oh god.
I hit you?
Yeah.
Warning! Okay, that opened something.
Pills here.
Grab a pill. Okay, definitely can't go that way yet. Need to find a way to turn the power off, I assume. Oh! Maybe involves this thing.
Oh. Well, that's different.
That's not good.
That isn't good at all. Pills. And my light is dying. Great.
See something twitching through the wall. Looks like one of those things.
I see a freaking...
It's in another room. Oh yeah, we did. Huh.
I heard both floor things hit it at the same time.
All right. Well, I guess we're just gonna head back that way.
Don't come out of there. Don't come out of there. Don't come out of there.
It's dead. It's dead. It was one that was in the other room.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
The fuck was that?
Wind. Good old ambulance. Doing its job, freaking the player out.
Oh, there's a ladder here.
Yeah. All the dungeons in this mod have some sort of like. Oh, it's the Glock. Ew. No. Oh, I don't want the Glock. Ew. Fucking, and I can't grab my gun because. But, yeah! What the fuck? Lock is jammed. How are we going then?
No?
What?
I'm stuck.
How? What? How did you get stuck?
I jumped behind here. Like a dog.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Oh, you're trying to get me unstuck?
Trying.
Tell you this much, crouch jumping with this freaking laptop is a pain in the ass.
The lock is jammed. It's not going to open. Okay, then where do we go? Yeah, same. Fill that. Was there like a different like path? Was there like a different pathway in here or something? I don't think there is, but, like, I'm, you know, kind of running out of options here. Can't see shit.
Ow. My legs.
Yeah, no, there's no other path in here. Bunch of stuff.
Why did I grab the Glock? That was a mistake.
What? Yes, that is a mistake.
Oh!
Nice little noise if you touch the fence, that's kind of cool. Neat detail. I jumped on the door, and I jumped up there. Okay, you know, hold on a second.
Walk through.
Now I'm gonna... One second. I'm trying to remember, because there's a way to go and spectate, and I don't remember how you do it. It is a bit unsettling.
I already have chills down my spine now. Great.
Let me see if I can clip my camera into like something.
The store too.
Yeah, I hear. Huh?
Door.
Oh, Zach, there's a fence. There's a vent on the ground over here.
Oh, I'm coming.
Yeah, I just overlooked it. I heard a twitcher, and then the map changed. All right.
That was terrifying. Christ, not the sewers.
Yeah, right.
Oh, look at those crock of shit.
God. It's locked. There's a strange etching under the keyhole. Okay,
that's gross. Wait a minute.
We might be on the track to the area we're dreading, because I think this is in this ending. Hopefully we'll be able to do it this time. Oh. Cry if you're butt. Jesus!
He's like, hey.
I remember this map. I remember this one. Yeah, this one's kinda cool. Hey, look, a Cry of Fear texture.
Making noises.
I just heard a weapon drop noise.
What?
You hear that?
Yeah. Look at all these bottles.
Beer bottle. Pills in here.
Andreas. You are a genius of doing this, even though it's terrifying. I have my
director's cut of this seems pretty damn good. I have not played the original AOM, but I hear it's also good. The director's cut is apparently way better.
Yeah.
SMG.
The SMG, or... Yep.
Well, I guess my answer is yes.
Okay, dickhead. Break time from you, shotgun. Thank you for serving.
Well, I've got 30 HP. I'm gonna go grab some pills.
Pills?
Yeah. Definitely tell that this was an inspiration for a section in Cry of Fear.
Yeah.
No!
Damn it.
thank you for the 400 ping, game. Really appreciate it.
And you still lived? Are you serious?
I have 5 HP. I'm almost dead.
Dude. I call that luck.
Now I have 30 HP. No, I would have died if I wouldn't have gone back to get pills beforehand, so...
You know, yeah.
Oh, can't open that door. Okay. I'm going outside. I've been very... Oh, shit! Thank you. See a car down there.
Need a break from the shotgun, so... The fuck are you?
Oh! Alleyway. Oh, shit. That's why I said move, because there's a motherfucker chasing me.
Look at how many motherfuckers are here. Jesus.
Yeah, there was like three of them standing there. I killed some of them. Wait a minute, hold on, back up. Oh. Yep. Ah, here we are. Damn, nice.
I'm good.
Alright, the gate's open. Now we can go back there.
That game. Yeah, cool.
Yeah, right.
As long as I'm not talking like a schoolgirl, I'm okay.
Yeah, I'd hope not. Ow. Oh, there's more. Huh? Yes, I do. Sounds like an ambient noise. Oh, thank God. Needed those. I remember Glock was at the Beretta. Lost the Beretta. Alright. I like this one. Oh, this! I remember this shit. It's like a weird puzzle here.
Damn!
Don't let the devil torture the god. Kill the devil, and the god will show you the way.
Great.
What's that plan? Silent Hill-ass puzzle.
Yeah.
Okay. Something back this way? Hold on a second. Elevators. Tree. Remember, we were stuck here for a bit too, but we wound up figuring it out.
Oh yeah.
Gotta remember what to do here. Interact with something? Oh! Woo! Close. Now I almost landed on my fucking head.
Great. It's locked.
Nope.
Well, down into the garbage chute. garbage chute.
Something just broke behind us, it sounded like.
That means no return for us over there.
I guess so. Ah, it's for that one. It's for that door, yeah. That's what I thought.
Yeah.
The door way back at the beginning.
Do I still have the key on me?
I got scared, man. I did, like, reset after the cutscene. That's it. Back! Oh, please. Thank you. There we go.
Fucking wheelchair piece of shit.
That almost killed me.
Is it dead?
There's another one. It's dead.
Jesus.
That's shooting. I hate those things.
Same.
Oh shit, there's a hammer here. Alright. Cool.
Going up the rope.
Yeah, that'll kill you. Oh, show.
What the fuck?
Speaking of fall damage.
I didn't even fall, though.
You got stuck in the geometry. Had a good old source engine, gold source moment there.
Okay.
I've had that. You know how you die by physics in S-Mod sometimes? That's basically what just happened to you.
Spot outbreak.
Spot outbreak's good though.
So, you better go look at my health.
Solid 8.
Solid.
This is why I'm on pills here. Tap the hole. Alright, you have the key. That's right.
That's a slow ass moving door.
Ominous door. God damn it. All the fun. Looks familiar. Looks like the other building. It's a little longer.
No.
Well, thank you. Pills in here.
MP5.
Pills in that bathroom there. MP5 is tempting, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Since you have a submachine gun, I think it's smart for one of us to have a shotgun.
Huh. You're right, though.
Yeah. Good old Left 4 Dead strategy, as I like to call it.
Problem is, my shotgun despawned.
Yeah, it's alright. I still have mine. Okay, there's a brown door at the end of this hallway that is locked. It doesn't say it's locked and not going to budge. It just says it's locked, and there's a light coming up for... underneath it, that's got hit by a hand. Alright.
It is like, bitch.
Yeah, right here, this one right here.
Okay.
So I'm missing a key, I think.
The hand was like, bitch.
Okay, that's a jammed.
Did we miss
so,
it?
Something in here? We turned the damn light on. That might help.
Oh,
Zach, there's an attic.
Okay.
Hey! Tanky bitch.
Tanky bitch.
Oh, that's lovely. Damned. Who are you spanking over there? What the fuck? Oh, hi. Oh, this is the door that was locked. Okay. Found a button.
Oh.
Oh! Those doors. In the other alleyway. Damn, this map has a lot of backtracking, doesn't it?
Yes. What is this, Resident Evil?
Yeah, right? Andreas is like, I feel very Resident Evil today. Decided to just, you know, do this. Back we go, I guess.
Why do you have to ruin my jumping groove?
Alright.
Unless you're part of my Emperor's groove. Wait, you have a shotgun?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm grabbing some ammo here, because I'm running a little low.
I'm out. I'm pretty much out of my SMG. I had to grab a new one.
Yeah, no problem. Alright, I'm at the doors. Ooh, that's dark. Very dark.
I find you
interesting. Probably.
I'm on my way!
Yeah, I'll wait on you. Ears are getting... tired because of the headphones.
Ears?
Yeah, or like they're in sore. Excuse me. Damn. I hear Jordan breathing.
That's funny.
Uh oh. AOMDC underscore too sick. Oh boy.
Oh no.
That says enough. I think I know what's going to be going on here. It's going to be one of these crazy Silent Hill maps.
What was that?
Wait, is this the one? Is this the one with, like, the thing that comes out of the wall and chases you? I think it is.
Probably.
No.
Right.
Oh my god, it's so dark. Yep, there's the music. Twitchers, but I can't see them. I hear them, though.
Shit.
Alright, I got him. It's fucking music. Yeah, probably because of this music. God, holy fuck! Okay, the gate that was there, the gate. Okay. The gate I was tearing at before. Oh yeah, there's a green one right there. I thought I heard a twitcher. I wasn't entirely sure, though. What the hell?
No. This looks bad.
this is a red gate down here, and it's locked. Can't go that way. I guess we're going this way.
Oh, shit.
Red gate. Green gate. Oh, hey. Alright, got it. Damn, this is intense. And then the music's looks really selling in here. Drums.
I lost my best friend, so.
Yeah, it's alright. God, that map's intense. That's an intense one.
Thank you. No more mind grain. Oh, God.
A1DC 262. Oh, great. The fun never ends around here.
Nope.
Ooh, excuse me.
It never does. Is this where the monster is going to come?
Yeah, I remember there being like a weird brush-based monster thing.
Oh.
Oh! God. Okay, I remember this. Ugh.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, you didn't make it. Jesus Christ, I thought you did.
Nope. You got wrong.
Made it. I had to make the Obi-Wan Kenobi leap noise to make that. And it worked.
I am getting dizzy, and I'm
climbing on a ladder, on a ceiling. Okay, I made it. Oh, I don't have my Beretta anymore. Huh. Alrighty then, that's weird. Die. Oh well.
I wish I could see your screen like in freaking Doom.
Yeah, wouldn't that be lovely? Really would be. We also gotta get CF set up on your end so you could stream it, because I know you've been wanting to talk about doing streams of Doom mods and vanilla Doom probably at some point, just for shits and giggles.
Oh shit! No!
I remember you struggled with this part before, because I remember these maps pretty well. Fuck.
You know what? You're not wrong, because I did struggle in the fucking recording session of this.
Yeah.
That I remember. Fuck! Fuck's sake.
I'm waiting on you.
Dude, if you think I'm gonna make it through this, you're probably wrong.
Are you telling me to go on ahead?
I'm gonna try, but Jesus Christ, right, this fucking... I couldn't jump!
Oh my God.
Have you checked the chat, by the way?
Yep, I've had it open. Nothing so far.
Ah, okay. No! Fuck!
Evolve.
When it said I fell.
Oh, I didn't see it because I was fumbling in my menus. Calm down.
Oh, finally!
All right, careful here. When it comes to the ceiling, it gets a little tricky. There you go. And then when you get to the top, you got to turn like that.
And crash.
There you go. Yeah. What? What? Son of a bitch. Oh, got a checkpoint. There you go.
Oh, no. This
looks familiar.
Of course it looks familiar. We had to deal with this for about, like 2 hours.
Why are none of my bullets are hitting you guys? There we go. Jesus, what the hell?
Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that guy on? Steroids?
Fucking crack or something. I guess all the torches are gonna be super fast, which is extremely obnoxious. Oh, here it is.
It was
it's not a monster, but it's a spike wall. Run! No, Zach, there's a monster right there.
Oh.
Hit the button and run. Creative. Very creative. Okay, I'm gonna assume that opened the thing back here. Oh, not opened.
That was gory.
Or not? No.
There's something else more in this room.
All right. We just missed the button. That was behind. Okay, it was behind the brush. Okay.
Spikes, don't you dare.
Must suck to be you, weirdo.
Yes, it does. At least you're not David.
Yeah, right. Oh boy. Oh, God. What? Ow. That hurt. Thanks for telefragging me on accident.
Oh. I don't know.
Yeah. I break it, yeah. Oh, we're doing this again.
Ugh. Over here.
Ending 2 has some really fucking weird maps. Kind of like it, though. Oh god, that's
no!
Yep. That's a huge pit.
Oh, suck my nut.
Oh!
The fuck was
I'm
that?
I'm gonna wait on you. Because it just flashed a ton of corpses everywhere. I'm gonna wait on you so you can see this shit too.
So, by the way.
Oh! Turned my flashlight on and I see them. Wasn't that grim?
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm right behind you.
Whoa! Jesus, fuck! I thought it was gonna fall. Like, I thought there was a pit. That's why I jumped. That's like, ugh! Hell. I'm glad Andreas didn't decide to put flying enemies in here, like those ghost things.
Oh, God.
I think he would've.
If he did, I would've cried.
Yeah, don't go that way. It seems like bad news bears.
Why would I?
Oh, what? Damn it.
Ooh. I almost ran mistimed into that one.
I mistimed my jump, apparently. Great, I gotta run all the way back there. Or maybe not. What the fuck? Oh god, what have you done?
Made monsters, man. Where are you?
I'm still in the red maze.
You should come back! Seriously!
I can't. It doesn't let me. I have to go through the red maze since I came in here.
Fine.
So, I could just die.
Yes, please die.
Alright. Cowabunga, dudes! Alright, there we go.
Okay.
Ooh, that music is cool. Alrighty then. I'm gonna guess we're gonna have another sick map.
Sick 2-3.
Sick 2-3. 2-6-3, I guess that's what it would be.
Nope.
No. Oh, Sorrow Garden. Yeah. Look at this. Yeah, 2-Sorrow Garden, yeah. Sorrow Garden, yeah.
No.
Is this the map? The dreaded map. It might be.
You will see for yourself.
Okay. Yep, it is. Alright, well, here we go. Time to figure this out.
Here's that.
Don't blame me. Blended in pretty damn well. Tell you what, my frames do not like this map.
Woo. Don't blame your frames.
Yeah, this map is complex as shit. Well, at least we think it is.
Even though the design is nice, whatever. In a remake.
Probably look pretty cool, I imagine.
Gonna fucking jump there. It's always us running into each other like that.
Yeah, you're not right. Yeah, you're right.
Go to the blood. Go to the blood trail. Like every horror game or movie tells you. Even though that'll implement to your death.
Oh.
I'll check this way. Wait a minute.
Pretty much all of these are locked. Yeah, these aren't opening. Oh, wait a minute. Motherfucker! God, that scared the hell out of me because I'm just sitting there and I hear behind me. Piece of shit!
He's like, hey.
Dick. Okay, well, that's done.
He's like, oh, why not you look behind you?
Asshole.
Blood trail.
Nice.
Check that door. Yep.
Yep. God, that guy. That fucking enemy is so tanky, man.
It is.
Glock. Thanks.
Did you say Glock or cock?
I said Glock. Get your motherfucking mind out of the gutter. Yeah, that's all I thought. Wasn't entirely sure, but can't confirm. It's indeed a
cock. Guys, if you think of the cock I was talking about, I was talking about a rooster.
No. He's talking about big old dick. That's what he's talking about. Alright, well, we've checked up the higher floor. We checked the lower floors.
Locked.
Locked.
Your key.
Door is locked. No, sir, I do not. We're probably gonna have to check the other buildings, I have to assume, because there is more buildings here, remember? This is like 2 apartment buildings.
Did you break something?
I broke the glass on the door.
Okay.
The rest of it. I'm heading to the shit. Heading to the other apartment building now. The one with the lightning we never...
Uh-oh.
It looks like the back door is up and open up there.
Right?
Yeah? Okay. Rail looks electrified. There's a back door open. You can't get in there. So, obvious answer is boosting, but I don't think that's intended, obviously, because this is a single-player map, but... Okay, let's see. Let's check out the apartments, I suppose.
I don't like this.
Nothing in the bushes. Damn.
Check that direction, I'll check this direction.
Alright.
Jammed. Not jammed. Okay.
Yeah, stairwell. Jammed. Okay. Can't go there.
Jammed.
And this is the last. Ooh, it's on the rail. The rail. Yeah.
Jammed.
Yeah.
Do not touch the railing. Keithen.
I think this is where we got stuck before. A lot of ammo in here.
Uh-huh.
Kitchen knife. Oh, lights aren't turning on in here. Weird. Oh, hey! Back porch with a key. It's a set of car keys. Not sure which car it's for, though. Okay.
Wait.
I think I know what it is, actually. Hold on.
I'll follow.
Remember that white... I was gonna say, remember that white car we saw near the beginning? I think it's that.
Let's go!
That. Be real with you, man. Last time we played this, I do not remember those car keys being there. Wind.
Oh. I'm high.
Not that.
Okay. Not that car. I think
way
back.
Okay.
Like there has to be a car here.
Not. Let's see. Oh, here now.
I fucking fried my brain at. I remember now.
Hey, not that car. Well, there's no other cars around here as far as I'm aware. Unless there's like another car over
yonder. There's only
this
blue
car. Yeah, and it's blue for some reason. In my on my end, it's like the lighting
why
is
on my
blue.
End.
Oh, that was it. It was the trunk. The trunk of the car. Okay, rope inside the trunk. Bundle of rope, right there. Okay, got it. So far, so good. Shotgun. Abomination. How you doing?
On my head, are we?
Oh, got a key. Basement keys. Alright, let's fucking go, lad. We know where to go. I think. Oh yeah, right, it's that apartment back here. Jack! Scheiße. Oh! Fucking hell! Son of a bitch. Whoa! Fucker took two magnum shots. Fucker took two magnum shots to the face and like three shotgun shells. Damn.
Easy.
All right.
Basement's ready for you.
Great. Damn. I died too. So, we're even.
He's like, bitch.
It's alright. Nowhere to go now. Did we get this far before? I don't really remember.
I think so, yeah.
Alright. Hopefully we can actually
accidentally.
Unless
we either we fucking skipped it, because we couldn't figure it out.
I'm pretty sure this will happen. Pretty sure that's what happened. We spent a lot of time on this map. More. God! Fuck! Boom! 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 Back! Damn! Thank you. Okay. Oops. Oh, I need something I can climb with. Right, okay. The rope? Hold on. Let me see if I can grab the rope. Yeah, that might be what that is. Oh my god, there's an army of Twitchers, so... Must be doing the right thing. Jesus.
Okay. Do you need any help?
Alright, I got the rope.
This rope should work for the hole.
Yeah, this is where we got stuck before. We didn't think to grab the rope, that's right. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. Cool. Well, now we're actually able to complete the path properly. Hey! Isn't that nice? Hey.
What?
Key to the power station.
We know where that is.
Yep. You. Oh shit! Alright, maybe I should go first, Mr. 10 HP. Here. Yeah, exactly.
Fair, fair moment.
There's like a ton of ambient wind that just started playing for no reason. Oh, it's music actually. Oh boy. Something's getting fucky. Pills in here. There. And electricity's off.
Yay.
Excellent.
I guess our youth was bad back then.
Yeah, I guess. How about that? Older we are, we actually can put this shit together and not just be idiots.
Yep.
That's some fucking magic.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, they weren't there before. That group was new.
Out of my way!
Out of my way! Whew! That was getting heavy.
Headshot.
Okay. We are in new territory.
Level change.
Hey! Look at that. Fucking wizards. We actually did it. Sweet!
We outlast our younger selves back in over the recording sessions. Oh my god.
Oh, it's actually to Sorrow Garden 2. Yep, that's right. Because I remember we skipped to this map because we couldn't figure out how to get in the apartment. That's what it was. We did not know how to put the thing into the thing to get to the power station key. I have max ammo on my pistol. Holy shit.
That guy.
That's beautiful. Not a room over here.
Knife shot there.
Hammer. What if I do?
Make it. There's a spare.
Whoa! fat fuck, get out of here.
He looked like he ate a lot of fucking potatoes.
He was like, mmm, I'm a girl. I like the designs of these apartments.
Oh, really, dude?
I'm gonna lie.
I wish these, something like this was on Gary's mod.
Hey, look, it's the forest! Oh, God. Our favorite part of Afraid of Monsters, the forest.
Perfect, let's lay on the forest.
Creepy as hell. Afraid of Monsters! Yeah, pretty much. Locked.
Door doesn't open.
Hey!
You're welcome.
SMG back here.
I'm good.
I'll take it. Alright, cool. Alright, here we go. Oh boy.
You're right. Try not to have me hold your hand for this.
What the fuck? Alright, it's scripted. Forgot about that.
Shot at.
That was startling. Not gonna lie, I kind of forgot that happened. And now we're back into the forest.
Hey, Ray.
Hold on. Loading in still.
Hey, Ray, it's your favorite. No. You want me to hold your hand?
I hate these maps. Damned. Mom's jammed.
Mom's core.
The fuck am I hearing?
The fuck am I hearing? It made me raise my eyebrow.
Yeah. It weirded me out. You gonna lie? Not alone.
Jesus.
That guy was making unique noises.
Yeah. He was saying kill. I heard kill in there.
Yeah, I heard it too. Where's that noise again?
That's around here. Why invisible?
This guy's strange.
I don't like enemies invisible.
Actually, this forest map is different from the other one that we were on. Oh, I saw a face up there! What the fuck? I shot at it. It was right above the house.
Can't get
up there. Yeah, no, invisible wall. Alright.
Invisible wall. Lovely.
This is weird. Definitely a different experience from the ending one forest map.
Yeah.
Pretty different.
Desert.
Yeah, I'm good actually. I'm stuck in trees. Nope.
I can't see anything.
Using third person mode actually. Nope. Kinda helping a bit here.
There's one down there. Calling it.
Nope. Clear. Oh, right there. Well, you were sort of right.
Fucking told you.
Damn, really? Put a full mag in him and didn't kill him.
Go the right, I'll go the left.
Yeah, I don't like this shit. found another hole.
Same.
It's clearly not the right way, because I'm not Spider-Man. I can't jump up there. Ah. You found one that goes down.
Level change.
Hey, awesome. All right, getting good progress. Good progress.
How long will it take us to get to the ending? Who knows?
We're not that far, I don't think, because, I mean, forest is, like, basically, like, the last big area of the game, so... We're getting there.
Just imagine if there were snarks.
Oh god, yeah.
Wow. Long drop.
Oh, this isn't ominous.
Not ominous enough. Why does this bring me back to Duke Nukem 3D?
That's a good question, actually. Why does it?
Oh, that was dirt. Okay.
Yeah, it sounded like you kicked up dirt. Basement. Oh, hi! Tailhead.
I have an axe. Not actual David, but I'm Snark David.
Alright, I got a checkpoint reached. Yeah. Oh, got an axe. Oh shit.
Yeah, it's upstairs.
Woo. We get a good weapon early.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
What you can say, let's axe them a question.
Exactly.
The
puns. Fuck it up.
The fucking puns are down here.
Okay, not as strong as Prayer of Fear, but it's still good.
Yep. Takes like 3 minutes. Or maybe not.
I guess 1 to 2, maybe, depending on where you hit them. Shotgun shells there in the foundation.
Well, like how we just got the fucking tricks. That's awesome.
Yeah, same. That's pretty sweet. Ah! Not a great idea to melee those things, but hey, it works. Oh, hello.
Ow.
Oh. Oh. Fucking hell. Okay, guess I'll wait. Fucking jibbed your ass. Damn.
Yeah, did you like my blood curdling noise?
It was amazing. Incredible!
Give me your axe. No, that's a hammer. There we go. Yeah, I always wanted to be an axe murderer. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm sorry. I'm reading Spook sent me a message. Was I reading it? Sorry.
Hello.
Yeah. All right. Hill's here.
What? Oh, oh God.
I'm talking about.
Yes.
I like the sounds for those things.
They just sound. They kind of remind me of the poison zombie. Oh, I.
Hope you like holes. Ow.
I like hole.
Oh, I like me a big juicy hole.
God damn it. Oh, God damn it. Why? Why do we do this to ourselves?
To Ang Forest? The fuck does Ang Forest mean? Ang? Angry? Angry Forest?
You know what?
Who knows?
Probably Ang Forest. Angry Forest.
Mm. Or Angst Forest, I don't know. Not sure.
At least it's not AIDS.
Oh, God, it is fucking pitch black in this map. Oh, it's this. Oh, God. Whoop. It's this fucking fight. Right. Okay, try not to accidentally run into each other here. Come back here! What? No, it doesn't look like it.
It did that.
It's trying to hit it and keep moving. But... I'm stuck on something. No, I'm not. Okay, it was a hill. SMG mag here.
Yeah.
Damn.
Tempting.
Okay. Ah, an abomination. Like hell I'm melee fighting that. Maybe I am. Oh, fucking hell, jibbed his ass.
Fuck's sakes. You just popped out.
Hey, you're good, you're good. Good, you good.
Ray, I just felt my fucking heart just jumped.
Don't blame me. This is all facing the top window up there, by the way.
Oh boy. I wish I saw
it. Oh, I see something. Alrighty then, that startled me a little bit.
It startled you.
It was a thing that like flew at me and it disappeared. Yeah. Fun. Oh no.
Die. Fucking hell, I am a piece of shit. There's one behind there.
Ah, okay, right. Shit. These guys are hard to hit. Yeah. You're right. Is this the map where we go to, like, the dock? It might be. Or is this the graveyard? It's the graveyard. Bring it on. Ow. Okay, maybe not. 2 minutes. See them. There's one. What? Yeah, whatever. Nice. Right in the kisser. Oh, I, fucking hell, man. Jesus.
That was my
you're,
mouse.
You're in my way. Really.
Mousepad will do that. I am sorry.
It's alright. I was just like, Jesus. It's like you shot and somehow you were suddenly in front of me and I'm like, what the fuck?
Fort house.
Two four house. Forest house.
Oh, we're in the mansion.
Okay, we're almost doing it. Yep,
done.
We are. Yeah, we might be able to get this done this in this stream. That's awesome. Alright. Dodge melee combat, ass. Bitch! Get out of here. You're right. Fuck! Motherfucker! Oliver.
You wanted that ass.
I wish I had health, but I don't. I'll take this instead.
That's one creepy fucking painting.
It's one creepy fucking painting. Key in here. Damn it! Where's the health at? Ugh. Alright, yellow god key.
Yellow god key.
Probably a bad idea for the guy with 25 HP to pick that up, but whatever. Is there pills down here? Remember there being pills in this room.
Well, I didn't see when I came in.
Oh no, it's a note. But. Well, alright. Yellow god key it is, which would be, what, this? Oh, wait a minute, there's an upstairs here. Oh yeah, right, this is the room full of those things! Ah! Fucking hell, they hit me from across the world! What the shit is that?
What the shit was that anyway?
Ugh. Okay, I'm upstairs now. Good? Bullshit!
I got kicked.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Okay,
great, so lost the axe.
Yep, we lost the axe.
God damn it.
Yep.
If I didn't want to die, I wanted to keep that thing. Fuck you, you'll.
Yes. Classic knife.
What the fucking knife, my guy? Damn. Is this where the invisible guy shows up? I think it is. Yeah. Red door in here.
Such a fucking invisible asshole.
You're right, man. You're right.
I hate invisible assholes.
Sam. I just ducked under a head hand. Sly dog.
Well, that was interesting.
That's all I gotta say about that. Just an angry desk slam. That's all I got for you. Alright.
Thank you for that. The moment I walk in, I see you die.
Yep, because my fucking stupid ass wouldn't get in the cubby. And Andreas thought that having super fast twitchers was fun to fight. Oh. It's not.
Fighting something that I was high on crack.
I've never liked the super fast twitchers in AOM. They're fucking irritating.
Same.
Alright, time for the room with the two heads. Yeah, it's straight up the alien, the fuck is that guy called? the alien, yeah, the alien grunt, but he's just invisible. And it's an overlaid image whenever it attacks.
Well, that's interesting.
Pretty much how that works. Yes, there was a head hand on top of the cabinet there.
Do you remember where to go?
Yeah. We just gotta go down back. We're gonna go back.
We're running out fucking physics right here, so I can jump right onto the stairs immediately.
Stupid invisible walls. Ah, yeah. This area.
Yeah, we're for invisible fuckers.
Yeah, once we hit the button. Fuckers are hard to see. Who got him?
You're dead now, you bitch.
Yeah, that's good. Amen. Door. Fucker directly. Alright.
Okay, man.
Basements. And a basement. Damn it. Oh, it's down.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Color me surprised. Alright, to the basement we go.
Lumberjack beard. I am the fucking lumberjack Zach. Do not fuck with beard. What?
I miss my fire axe.
Same.
Weapon is so good. Hello.
Remember back then, that usually got you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I used my fucking custom bullshit.
Fucking pale heads everywhere. Ah!
Pale heads.
Yeah. Slid down the hill. Not meaning to do that, but whatever.
You're fine. So yeah, guys, how are you liking the show?
Even if, hey, look, as long as you watch it, by that I mean, hey, if you catch this in, as a VOD, you know, hey, enjoy it. Come on, my ass, I'm like, you must watch.
Yeah, like Ray said, you will probably catch it as a video.
It was a very long form video. Whoa! Shit! Wow. I didn't even hear him.
He's like a bitch. He's like a bitch.
Ow! Fucking hit me! Piece of shit!
Bit me more likely.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, that's probably what it was. It's like, nom. I don't think we could do anything here yet. Wow, damn, he fucking punched you right in the head. Jesus.
Yeah. Give me a look.
Oh, I'm here. I hear the lake.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Alright, remember, we don't want to accidentally fuck up the map like we did in the last stream. Or the ending one stream.
How do we do that?
We both need to be upstairs when we trigger the button in that one house.
Yeah.
Holy fuck! Got stuck up. Oh, thank you. Is he alive? Yep, sure is. I am running out of ammo. Full health. Spitter? No, that's not spitter. Of course. There's one. Fuck. Hell. Where's my ammo going, man? Like, damn. Oh, SMG. Well. More shotgun ammo than me. My point. Doing good. Exactly. Gotta unlock this first.
Liz watched. Has been watching. Shit.
Alright. That's kind of what I get, not gonna lie, for being doing what I was doing and not doing. Deserved that. Oh! After all that, it still got you. Damn.
Yeah.
Ah, there's another one! Fuck me!
Let's go!
And I didn't even hit it because he's a cunt-sucking, dick-fucking, ass-wiping, bucket-fucking skunk. Damn it. Another one! Where is the hitbox? There's another! God fucking damn it. Why are there so many?
At least I'm not naming this stream. We lose our minds.
Quit you fucking shit my pants.
Yoo-hoo-hoo, folks. Rainbow shit is banned.
Got it! Fucking stupid asshole. Oh, there's a revolver. God damn. Alright.
I'll take it back. My desert eagle.
Ooh, a button! Stop. And it's not what I was doing, but okay.
Well, is there a sexy lady in the stream or something?
No, we are not boob streamers. The dickhead hiding over there, that's who I was shooting at.
That was a clear headshot.
Right. Oh my god! Get out of my way, motherfucker!
Is that apparatus?
Sure is. Sounds about right. Upstairs. Hey! What the hell was that? Alright. Hammer?
It's hammer time.
Indeed it is.
Go down.
Yeah, and I'm switching weapons behind you. Here, Zach. Hold on. Here. Oh, I can't drop weapons. Alright, well, I was gonna drop the Beretta so you could pick it up, but... Game's dumb.
Gay.
Here we go. And against the mansion. There we go.
Finally, Britta. Hello. Something tells me that we're gonna open that door next ending. Or do we open that door soon? Fuck you. That was a hand.
Call died, hold on.
Fuck.
Fuck. Damn it.
Downstairs.
Yep.
I'll meet you down.
There we go. Alright, there we go. Reopen. App. Go.
Rawr. There you go.
Alright. Right. I'm out.
Oh yay, that door.
That is back at... Okay, now we go back to the dock.
Finally. And it went broke on us.
Yeah, because we were... It was kind of our fault, but at the same time, yeah, it was a little, you know, like, ugh. Ah! Ah!
Get your eyes over here!
You're leaving me in the house? That's funny. No, thank you. They're aware that we're making progress and they don't like it. Seemingly. Oh! Fucking hell. I didn't even know that was a twitcher until he turned around. Did we just shoot at the same time twice in a row? I think we did.
Yeah.
Last fucking impressive. Here, one. I think it's in the house, actually. Oh, hi. A hammer? You gonna like... Okay, hammer. I can't swing with my hammer. Great. Okay, well.
Pills. Oh, yeah. I needed the pills. Fuck. Oh.
Shotgun and a SMG mag. Damn! Sucker strong!
He's got balls of steel.
Say that.
Right. Window.
Oh. Yeah, right. And now we gotta backtrack there to get to the ending of, to get to the last part. I go.
Now we run. Where?
I think it's this way. Oh, wait. No, this is back where the... Yeah, no. Well, there's pills in here. Hey, you just found revolver ammo.
That's...
Where's that gold... Where's that gold revolver? Not crazy. Not this way. It's still there.
Must be over here.
Behind the house?
Yeah. Yep.
Yep. Cool.
Hey, look. Hey, look, Ray, it's your hole.
Up.
What did you get killed by?
I got like stuck inside a twitcher because lag, so that's what killed me.
Eat dick.
Motherfucker! Find you. Yep. I was trying to kill him, but I had to reload on like pretty much every single fucking gun I had. Die, you fucking no neck fucking cunt! Damn. All right. Fuck. Stuck in the turkey.
Help.
Where is this fucking thing's hitbox? I swear to God.
A long journey away. Should I wait for you or do you?
Oh, I lost my Beretta that time. Okay, suck my fucking cock game. Probably better for us to be together so that we can actually just fucking beat it with numbers, because otherwise it's fucking trash enemy.
I'm right over here.
Hold on. Alright.
Got him with the Desert Eagle.
Yep, it's usually the go-to.
Weird, it's jammed now.
Wow, nice double hit, you fucking asshole. Screw you guys, I'm going home!
I'm right in your ass. Oh no.
That's no buenus. Oh, there we go, ran handed. Here we go.
Am I in heaven?
No. No, we are not.
Sorry, pal. You're no angel. You should have said that.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
At least we're not even that tired.
Nah, I'm actually... I feel pretty good at the moment.
Running little shit.
die!
How have you not taken a single hit? I'm over here with 10 HP.
Oh.
God. Ooh, juicy headshot.
Half-life
jump
skills.
Oh boy, parkour, my favorite.
Half-life jump skills.
Oh god, I just jumped as soon as that cutscene activated. I hope I'm not in the pit. Yep, I'm in a pit.
Alright!
Nice.
You're saying.
So I said I hope, not that I will not be in the pit. Douchebag. Alright. Alright, is the middle open now? Yeah, it is.
Yes.
Fucking mind. Alright.
Oh. Here we go. Keep up with
fucking
me.
Area.
There you are.
This shit is so archaic. Bye! I'll be there in a minute.
Ugh, that is one creepy body.
Whoa, what the hell did I just hear? Heard some shit fall.
That was some head hands. Two head hands fall to their deaths.
Gotcha. More.
That was number 6.
Hey, level changed. Thank God. Alright, that actually went pretty well, all things considered.
You only died once.
Yeah, and that's because I was jumping when you hit the button. No big deal. No big deal.
Shit happens.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh. This map.
Oh, is this the, excuse me. Yeah, it's this. Right. This is the longer one. What the fuck?
Did we just teleport?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, then.
Wait a minute. This is different. I don't remember this. Damned. Are we in, like, the hospital again? Oh, right here.
Where?
Hey, this is the hospital. Thanks.
It's like the hospital.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's not an invisible bitch.
Who's knocking on those doors?
Ugh.
Phil's here.
Them. Excuse me.
You can stop that. That guy just did not care. What the hell?
What?
The door just opened over here.
Oh, I just saw the...
Fucking lord.
Oh.
Okay.
Sorry if I got in the way.
Whoa.
Okay.
Yep, it's a hospital. I don't remember this. I'm gonna be honest with you, I do not remember this at all.
It's been a while.
This ending 2 is pretty different.
Wow, essentially the same last.
Say so, yeah.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Notes. Let me guess, we're gonna turn the damn power off again. Is that what we're doing? Oh! fucking lord. Good deception. Good deception. Damn. That got me. Oh, the restroom. Oh, we're going back to where the game started. Okay.
You know what? I'm intrigued.
Same. I don't remember what happens here.
It's been a while for me. So those under.
This is the wrong floor. Take it down to here.
Jammed.
And there you go.
Oh.
Oh.
Did you
just hit the button? Okay. I was different.
Ray, where are you? I don't see you.
Back in the hospital still.
Are you serious?
What the fuck? And I just teleported you. Okay, great.
Oh, fuck you.
I didn't mean to do that.
I said that like marasmus. I'm not
fuck
a fan
you!
I am not a fan of this. And I hear action going on.
Yep.
Hello again.
Hello there.
Nice.
Giant platforms of doom. Ha! Skeet, skeet, motherfucker.
No balls.
Alright.
There we go.
Alright, there we go. God. Alright. Ammo for days. Here
no
we go.
Have anything. Jump at us. Thank you.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint reached.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Can't use. Oh great, this.
Crash Bandicoot. I need to find Crash Bandicoot music.
Alright, here we go.
Hello, there again.
Alright, this is really easy to cheese for some reason. Or not. Okay. Ow. Oh, what? All right.
Oops. Don't laugh at us, bitch.
All right.
We make mistakes. Don't laugh at us.
Die, you little prick! Come here. Right his ass. I gotta say to that. Ugh. God.
Moving. Should I wait for you or no?
Oh, you're close. Give me one second.
You're close. Right, here you go.
On my way.
If I could throw the knife down your direction, that would be fine. Just spook you.
What's that light? Step into the light.
Step into the light, my son.
Alright.
Oh, my fucking ass right now.
Oh, there's the ray.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
That's all.
That's all?
Are you sure you can't remember more?
Told you I can't. It's so fucking sick. I know.
Police department.
Yeah. I guess that's kind of an extension of the first ending in a sense. Interesting, interesting. Well, it definitely ties together with the one we got already, so that's cool. Got left. What, ending three, and then the final ending, ending four. So, yeah, we'll be doing ending three next. It'll be our next stream, I imagine. Try and get that over with. Get that finished. I mean, honestly, at this point, I think we're good now. You know, just finish the ending 2 in this stream, and then next stream we'll start on ending 3. That'll be a... out of four. Hence, doubling back on yourself can be important. Make sure you use every item.
Yes.
Yep. So we're almost done. We've got pretty much halfway done in regards to endings. So yeah, next stream. Well, I don't know if it'll be next stream, but next time we get back to this will be AOMDC ending 3, the playthrough for that.
We'll see if we can try next month.
Or maybe later near the end of this month, before
yes.
start of March. So we'll see, something like that.
Oh look, we're back in the original Half-Life stuff.
I know, we like escaped the nightmare or some shit. I wilder that works.
Hey, Ray. Come out of the bathroom.
Wasn't even loaded in yet. It actually put me as my helmet model. That's kind of funny. Funny how that works.
I am a freaking hazmat.
Mm-hmm. What's nice about, by the way, if we do the original Afraid of Monsters, there's only one ending to that, so we'll be able to do that in one stream as well.
Oh, wow.
Because, you know, there is AOMDC, and then there's also just base AOM, so.
That only has one ending. Yes.
Yep, it's just one thing, yes.
Okay.
So, that'd be cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and update our thing, and yeah, is there anything else you wanna add, or are we done here?
Okay, thank you all for watching. As you may know, this will be combined with another clip that I still have saved.
Since two bumps.
Mm-hmm.
When we started this fucking ending shit there. So, if you guys want more streams and stuff, let me know. As I just got back doing live streams, because I did a short one of Doom Eternal, of me ripping and tearing demons apart. But anyways, thank you all for watching this glorious stream with the bros.
Yeah, bros. It was fun. I had a lot of fun. It's been a bit since we played, so I wasn't very burnt out.
This has been Inferno Shadowblade 95 of the streams, you may call me, or just whatever YouTube name that you can call me by. I do not care at this point. With me was
DissyEx. Yes. Oh.
Next month will be the 11th anniversary of me and him being best friends. There you go.
And I will see you all.
Oh no. I don't know what mine is. A head crab.
Head crab.
Well, I gotta find me an image to mess with.
Okay.
What are you doing? Oh. Aw.
That's what I'm doing.
So I can get on your feed.
No.
Come on, Ray.
Oh god, it carried my momentum when I respawned. Jesus. Ugh.
Are you trying to get on my email?
No. I'm just fucking around. That's all.
Guys, I may have an idea of streaming Doom stuff. If you guys want to see that.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe, me and Zach have discussed this before. I think we mentioned it in our latest CF series, Cyber JPCP, or,
Hell Revealed.
The other one, Hell Revealed. That, you know, we mentioned the idea of doing streams of, you know, just Vanilla Doom, or CF, or Brutal Doom, or something. Dreadnought, you know, just something like that.
Yeah.
We might do that at some point.
I think it would be very fun. For you guys to see us play Doom and kicking some demon ass.
Yeah, exactly. Plus, Zach would be able to, well, his game would be running better because he'd be on the laptop, which his laptop is hell of a lot better than his desktop, so we get a performance boost in that regard as well.
Thanks for judging my freaking desktop, by the way.
Hey, I can judge. I can judge your desktop because I have like a shitty desktop as well. This fucking thing is horrid.
How old is your desktop again?
This thing is like 10 years old at this point. Actually, no. Okay, at this point, got it in 2009. It's 2021. It's 12 years old. 11 to 12 years old. How old?
The desktop I have, got it in May 2015.
Gotcha. Yeah, I remember. I remember.
So, anyways, guys, we hope we'll see you. I almost forgot. Eventually, if we finish Afraid of Monsters.
Lay home.
Oh, yeah, we'll definitely do that at some point. That'll be fun.
Unless you want to see us do freaking Half-Life.
Yeah, and I was going to say that, considering Zach's not able to stream all the time due to, Comcast, if you want more content in regards to us playing multiplayer together, then go check out his Like Dark Blade 93 channel on YouTube. Because there's a lot of recorded content there. Co-op. Multiplayer.
Like, if you guys want to see us play freaking Left 4 Dead, it's there.
Yeah, Left 4 Dead, CS, there's a lot of shit in there. There's a lot of shit in there. A lot of different games. Even Fear 3 is in there, I think. Like, stuff like that. So,
like, we still have the reverse playthrough of meeting Fettel and him being point man.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do that at some point. Whenever I have better hardware.
Yeah.
That'll be fun.
But if you guys want to see Source multiplayer stuff, it's on my Like Dark Blade channel. Especially if the screaming like little bitch on Ravenholm.
Mm-hmm. Synergy, sort of thing.
And then you get.
And there's also
stuff on there. Stuff.
I was also gonna say there is some multiplayer content on my channel as well, so you can check that out if you want.
Yeah, check his stuff out. And there's funny stuff of us playing Gmod.
Yep, Gary's Mod, CSGO, Payday 2, Killing Floor 2, there's a lot of different things on my, on multiplayer side of my channel, if I remember correctly.
If you want to see me getting really salty at him, go watch his CSGO videos. Because Jesus Christ. But,
Anyways, let's go ahead and get out of here because it's getting late.
we thank you for coming into the stream and watching the stream wherever you are.
Exactly.
Either you're awake or not. Boom. You'll probably
see. Either way, thank you for watching.
You'll probably see the video up eventually.
First.
Anyways. Peace out. Keep all the stuff. Laters.
Goodbye, darling.
God damn.
Well, alrighty then. There you go. That's some done did AOMD.